to get right to a news alert out of Hillsborough County this afternoon. School Superintendent Addison Davis presented his plan for reopening schools on August 10th. Davis told the school board that face-to-face classroom education works best. He outlined a three-option plan. Each option has a different mix of traditional classroom and e-learning based on the spread of coronavirus. You can read the details about this back-to-school plan right now at 10tampabay.com.